Welcome to our introduction to AutoCAD 2007, a design powerhouse. AutoCAD 2007 is a powerful software used extensively for creating both 2D and 3D designs. It's particularly popular among architects, engineers, and designers. Despite being an older version, it remains highly relevant and is an excellent tool for learning the basics of computer-aided design, or CAD. The user-friendly interface of AutoCAD 2007 might seem daunting at first, but you'll soon find it's quite easy to learn. Today we'll guide you through the download and installation process, making it super simple for you. But before we dive in, ensure your computer meets the minimum system requirements to run AutoCAD 2007 smoothly. You can find these requirements on the Autodesk website. Now let's get started with downloading and installing AutoCAD 2007. Now let's move on to step one, finding a trustworthy source for AutoCAD 2007. It's crucial to find a reliable source to ensure you get a clean, safe copy of the software. Downloading from untrusted websites can be risky, potentially exposing you to malware or viruses. The best place to download AutoCAD 2007 is directly from the Autodesk website. Autodesk, the company behind AutoCAD, maintains a section for older versions on their site. You might need to create an account to access the download. Alternatively, you can opt for a trusted reseller. Just make sure the reseller is authorized by Autodesk. Checking online reviews and ratings can also help you gauge their credibility. Once you've found a trustworthy source, you're ready to download. Moving on to step two, downloading the AutoCAD 2007 installation files. The process is pretty straightforward. First, locate the download link on the website, which is usually marked with a download or get started button. Click on the link to begin the download process. You'll be prompted to choose a location on your computer to save the file. Select a folder that you can easily access later. Remember, the file size can be large, so the download might take some time. Ensure you have a stable internet connection to avoid interruptions. While the file is downloading, it's a good opportunity to read about AutoCAD 2007. Familiarize yourself with its features and capabilities, which you can find plenty of on the Autodesk website. Once the download is complete, you're ready to move on to the installation process. Section 4, Step 3, Navigating the AutoCAD 2007 installation process. Now let's install AutoCAD 2007 on your computer. First, locate the downloaded file. It usually has an .exe extension. Double-click the file to start the installation wizard. Follow the on-screen instructions carefully. You'll be asked to agree to the terms and conditions. You might also need to enter a product key, which is usually provided with your purchase. The installation process may take a few minutes. During this time, AutoCAD 2007 will be copied to your hard drive and set up the necessary files and folders. Once the installation is complete, you'll see a confirmation message. Click Finish to exit the installation wizard. Congratulations, you've successfully installed AutoCAD 2007. Section 5, Step 4, Troubleshooting Common AutoCAD 2007 Installation Issues. Sometimes you might encounter issues during the installation process. Don't worry, most of these issues can be easily resolved. Here are some common problems and their solutions. If you see any error messages, take note of the error code and search for it on the Autodesk website or online forums. This will help you find specific solutions. If the installation freezes, try restarting your computer and run the installation again. If it still freezes, there might be a problem with the downloaded file. Try downloading it again. If you get errors about missing files, your download might be corrupted. Download the installation files again from a reliable source and make sure your internet connection is stable during the download. If you're still having trouble, don't hesitate to contact Autodesk support. They have a team of experts who can assist you via phone, email, or online chat. Section 6, Conclusion. Your journey into the world of computer-aided design begins. That's it. You've successfully downloaded and installed AutoCAD 2007. You're now ready to explore the world of computer-aided design. Remember to start with the basics. There are plenty of tutorials and resources available online. Autodesk's website is a great place to start. You can also find helpful videos on YouTube. Practice makes perfect. The more you use AutoCAD 2007, the better you'll become at it. Don't be afraid to experiment and try new things, and most importantly, have fun designing.